Alright, well guys, we've got a race to the finish now. We are back here for Nathan Drake Uncharted. Drake's Fortune, we are on the last stage now. Let's go complete this game. Now we've got to find Elena. Killing anything in our way. And could have been ourselves there. Oh, cool, we're back here. Nice. Got to go rescue Sully at the minute.
Thank you. Sully. They don't know what they're dealing with.
What are you...
I don't know how, but that statue destroyed the whole colony, and it killed the Germans, too.
Whoa, come again?
There's no time. We've got to get to the church.
Where's the fucking church? Oh, idiot. Never mind. Pistol ammo, but I'll have to do.
Damn it, they're everywhere. Hang back, Sully.
Duff. Game. No, I have to stop there. Sorry, no. Oh, no way. 2 grenades? Oh, I'm dead. Targeting wanker. Wait, do I have to do this? I don't think I do.
Come on, Sully. There should be a hidden passage right under the altar.
All I needed to do. There's a hidden passage then. Take this because shopping's badass. Alright, hidden passage. Under the altar.
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, if you'll just hang tight, we'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. Craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
I wouldn't.
Navarro. so little imagination.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red!
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing. Cargue la statua. Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo!
I believe I've got a little bit from going up there.
Oh no. What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, where are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God. If that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop him. I'll cover you from here.
No, I thought we gotta follow them, basically.
Go!
Oh. Alright, let's not go in there, then. Sorry, you meant to color me. Bastard. Seriously, cover me, you fat cunt. Do I have a pistol? Nah, this is fucking pissing me off. Right, I'm just gonna run. Cover me then, you old bastard. Oh. What a shot! Oh god, that's not cool. Yeah.
Elena. Elena! Oh, God. Elena. Come on. Can you stand? Okay, come on.
I'm okay.
You all right?
Oh, Nate!
Adios, asshole.
Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
That's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
Well, guys, that has been a Uncharted Drake's Fortune. I've enjoyed playing this. Especially with Drake's wee band and shit. Sully's funny as hell. Yeah. That is me done on this game. Now I might stream Thieves Among Us and Drake's Deception. I have got Uncharted 4 actually on me as well, so if you want to see all those Uncharted games, no problem. I have played The Lost Legacy and I wouldn't be playing that again because it's crap. But if you like this, please like and subscribe for some more Nathan Drake, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys. I'm out.